Another fantasy season in the books, Booney. Hey, look at this. Human hand.
Oh, that's nice, Kevin. Oh, I know. It's been a great season. I just can't help feeling like we're forgetting something. I don't know. I'm sure it's nothing. Just a ladle anxiety. What could we have even forgotten?
Give this to the champ. For the champ. This for the champ. Give this to the champ. For the champ, please. Can you give this to the champ? Give this to the champ. Champ. Give this to the champ. For the champ. Champion. Give this to the champion.
Champion. Champion.
Give this to the champ. There you go, champ. No champ yet.
Nope. No champ yet. No champ yet. No champ yet.
No champ yet.
No champ yet. No champ. No champ yet.
No champ. No champ yet. No champ. We don't have a champion yet. No champ.
We do not have a champ.
What do you mean no champion yet?
No champ.
The finals! Let's get to the playoff recap! In round one, Bully's boys beat up Addy Daddy's and took home the upset. And oh, look, she stole the child too. That's fucked up. Elsewhere, Wolfpack, Pillage, Damage, Savage, and Ravage, Team Savage. No, not like that, you sicko. He's a child. Sheesh! We then moved on to the semifinals. Three crowns put an end to Bully's boys' dreams of a repeat with a crushing victory. I guess Disco really is dead. Sorry, Bully. Chaos Kong Collins wasn't so lucky. She was sedated by the wolf pack. It literally took a pack of wolves to finally sedate her. She killed 12 fucking wolves. And now, it's time for the finals. Three crowns versus the wolf pack. Who will take on the title of fantasy champion? I can't wait to find out. Back to you, Spoonie!
Thanks, Kevin, and that'll do it for this edition of Oh, come on. God damn it. Not again, you motherfucker.